It's gonna be so friggin' awesome!
David, we'll never have to worry about money ever again.
After taxes, that's $53,876,522.
Congratulations. You're a winner.
Me personally, I'm gonna take it easy at first. You know, I'm gonna get a yacht, you know, then see what happens. Go from there.
Okay, you guys do know that $1.8 million after taxes isn't enough for what you wanna do. You should save it. Pay for college.
I'm sorry, I thought you just said 1.8.
You guys only got 5 out of 6 numbers.
Why did you put 44? Because that's what you put down. That is not what I put down. I put a 9. That is a 9. That's 49, Adam.
You have to go back and do it again.
Shh.
I am not winning the lottery twice.
Come on now, guys. Come on. This is great.